Whiskey River.
This week on Uncircumcised Angling, we're fishing.
We're hand lining smallmouth. Like the Native Americans. One of my friends is a smallmouth.
Stay tuned.
We're hooked up again here with a slightly better sized smallmouth bass. Once again, Stormy Lake. We won't give you the exact location because we're catching fish. The second smallmouth of the day using a tubular type plastic. We're hooked up good here, bud. Lippin' bass, looking like ass. Well, we're hooked up today, and I'm once again with a smallmouth bass. We'd like to dedicate this smallmouth bass to Sarah Plummer for being hot and being dangerous.
She's dangerous.
Another roughly 14-inch fish. The Wheel Dance Lick of the Day. Brought to you by Ranger Boats. Believe it or not, this is a goddamn Ranger. And also with Ranger Boats, we'd like to say, if you do have a 19-foot Ranger boat, it must be compensation for your little dick.
Being in touch with nature and the lakes you're fishing is very crucial to catch fish. So one way you can become one with the lake you're fishing is to have a sample. Yeah, it's a clear water. Just a little smell test. It smells good.
It smells almost as good as Sarah Plummer's taint.
So if I don't get giardia. Yeah. Yeah, I'm definitely feeling more connected to the water.
Camera's rolling.
Trout.
We're trying to chase some trout. That appears to have backfired on us. But he put it in a good way. You got the nets? Nice. Real pretty smallmouth. Look at the colors on those bad boys. Taylor, why don't you tell us how to identify smallmouth?
They got red eyes.
And what else has red eyes?
What?
My girlfriend. Get a quick razor blade out of there. Inch smallmouth. Release them real quick. There we go. We'll be right back after the break. We're hooked up right away again with a real nice fish. Not sure what it was this week. Taylor's got a nice trout on. Taylor's got a real nice trout on.
Let's see what Willow's got.
Good.
Here. Second, fight my fish. I got another nice bass. This folks is some real interesting fishing that we're doing here. We're out in roughly 20 feet of water, but I mean, if you look at the shore, I mean, this is the break of a lifetime. Tate, make sure you don't lose that bad boy. I want him for Din Din. Tate, won't you show us that trout? Good fish. All right. Tate, why don't you leave him in the bottom of the boat real quick and help me with my fish?
All
right. Just measure him, make sure he's over 12.
Yeah, he's 12.
Yeah, he's about 13.
Yep, about 13.
It's a nice trout. All right.
Got small hooks though. We'd like to thank Okuma for the good hooks that we have here today. So that's smallmouth. We'll be free to recover and make sweet love to a little female smallmouth one of these days and produce many more baby smallmouth. And then after he produces a bunch of baby smallmouth, he will later discover that he loves the taste of bourbon and whiskey. And after he takes a few shots from the bar, the big smallmouth will come home to his little smallmouth guppies and he'll beat the shit out of his little smallmouth guppies. That's something that smallmouth have to deal with. Every day, there's little smallmouth guppies that come home and get the sweet shit beat out of them. And you know what? That's not right. It's not right at all.
No, it's not.
Will, that's tip of the day. Fuck smallmouth, man. They beat the shit out of their kids. Yep. That's old brown trout. should have gotten this bad boy a little bit stuck in the old net.
Like,
yeah, he's 12.
Measurement for the fault.
He is 13 and a half. Ish.
That is 2 feet high and rising. But we can make it to the road in a homemade boat, cause that's the only thing we got left to float. It's already over all the wheat and oats. 2 feet high and rising.
Oh, hey! Didn't see you there! We almost forgot to conclude the episode. We went out to Stormy Lake, as you just witnessed. We caught quite a few trout and quite a few bass. We missed filming on 6, maybe 7 trout that we caught because our phones died. We were looking at pictures of naked mole rats and kittens. So yeah, we don't have that footage for you, but we do have some great footage of the trout and smallmouth bass as you just saw. Thank you for watching. As always, Will Dance,
Tate Jensen,
signing off.
How high's the water, mama? 2 feet high and rising. How high's the water, papa? She said it's 2 feet high and rising. But we can make it to the road in a homemade boat, cause that's the only thing we got left that'll float. It's already over all of wheat and oats, 2 feet high and rising. How high's the water, mama? 3 feet high and rising. How high's the water, papa? She said it's 3 feet high and rising. Well, the hives are gone, I lost my bees. Chickens are sleeping in the willow trees. Cows in water up past her knees. 3 feet high and rising. How high's the water, mama? 4 feet high.